You want to know? Here, I'll tell you something. There have been rumors, and I'll tell you those rumors are true, that Nick Fury, Sam Jackson, is in this movie. He plays a big part in it. And in this film, Nick Fury has two eyes.
What?
Because this film takes place before the events of Iron Man 1 and is set in the early 1990s. And I'll tell you one other thing for this crowd. It might be crickets in other places, but I think in this crowd, the villains of this will be the first MCU appearance of the Skrulls.